A section of I-75 in Chattanooga closed in both directions after a partial bridge collapse. Check that out. The interstate is closed at the I-24 split after a rail fell into the roadway after a vehicle hit it. TDOT is working to reopen the ramps by late tonight or early tomorrow morning. Take a